Hi, I'm Dylan with Mastercam, and in this video, I'll be showing you some of the changes to the Merge Pattern interface for Mastercam 2020. For this part, I need to merge in the fixturing I'm going to use on the machine. In this example, the part and stock are at unknown locations in space, so I'm going to need to align them. In previous versions of Mastercam, I would need to use Merge Pattern to import the fixturing geometry and do some basic alignment. Then I'd use transform functions for final alignment after the merge was complete. Thanks to the changes in the merge pattern functionality, I can now do all this work during the import stage. Once I've launched the merge pattern dialog, the first thing I want to set are the levels options. I could keep the level structure and naming from the merged file, but since I've already created a level in my part file for my fixturing and set it as the active level, I'll change the levels option to active level. I also have the option to override colors and styles of the merged file with my currently active attributes. To move the fixture into position, I'm going to use the align command. I'll choose the face at the floor of this vice jaw and move the reference point to where the floor meets the vertical face. Then, I'll choose the face on the part I'd like to align to, which is the bottom stock face. I can now use the gnomon to move the jaw so that it's aligned to the outside of my stock. With my first jaw aligned, I can move the rest of the vice geometry into place. I'll click the Add Selection button and then Window Select all the vice geometry. I'll click End Selection and OK to close Align to Face. Since there's no other changes I need to make, I'll click OK to close the Merge Pattern dialog. The vice is now merged into the part file on the correct level, in the correct position, and it's ready to use.